On fashion designer Alexander McQueen's Twitter page just last week, a tweet announcing his mother's death. It reads, "I'm letting my followers know my mother passed away yesterday. Rest in peace, Mum." A minute later, another tweet, "But life must go on." Especially haunting now that 8 days later, Alexander McQueen is dead. Style expert Mary Alice Stevenson knew McQueen well.
He said that his biggest fear was that he would die before his mother Joyce died. And, you know, he died a week after she died.
His body was found at his London apartment. Police say the death is not suspicious.
It appears McQueen committed suicide, according to various media reports, including the New York Times and the London Times. If that's true, why would a fashion designer at the top of his game take his life? He was only 40.
Psychologist Karen Binder-Brines never treated McQueen, but says he sounded depressed.
And the fact that his mother died a week ago and that he was so distraught about it as he was Twittering to people suggests to me that there might have been a correlation between, you know, his tragic death and the death of his mother.
And just days ago, another tweet. "Sunday evening, been an awful week. I have to somehow pull myself together." McQueen, who was born Lee Alexander McQueen, also may have been mourning the loss of his mentor and close friend, stylist Isabella Blow. She took her life by drinking weed killer 3 years ago. This was McQueen at her funeral. For years, McQueen stunned the fashion world with his outlandish designs. A few years ago, he told CNN he liked to create clothing that made a statement. He had a reputation as the hooligan of the fashion world.
You know, I think of fashion as the future, not as the past.
He liked to take things and twist them up and turn them upside down and stand them on their head. He would take things like trash, birds, feathers, kaleidoscope prints, and, you know, create clothes with them.
Among McQueen's fans, singer Lady Gaga, model Kate Moss, and actress Sarah Jessica Parker, seen here with McQueen in 2006.
He was not afraid to show what haunted him and take those fears and work that out through the clothes that he created.
Lee Alexander McQueen, he lived and appears to have died on his own terms. Randi Kaye, CNN, New York.